beginners can dance through the restart, which is over here. And the beginners can have the restart. There's also a step change where we normally point. We'll be doing a step together over here. I'll show you as we go. Now you can do right together, right shuffle, left together, left shuffle if you're a beginner or if you don't want to do the hip bumps. So here it goes, 7, 8, hip, hip, hip and hip, 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 hip and hip, rock, recover, back, recover, side, recover, stomp, touch, a point, cross, point, back, point, back, point, cross, back, side, brush, cross, quarter turn, side, together. Now the counts for the second wall are 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, recover 6, 7, point 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, don't forget to bend your knees, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, brush 4, 5, 6, 7, together 8. So that this would be the third wall. The fourth wall has the restart. So we do 16 counts and we're going to change the last step into a step together. So this is what it will look like. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we write together. Start again. On the 12th wall, we will be facing the back. So again, 12 steps, and I'll show you how to turn to the front. So we'll be on the 12th wall, hip, hip, hip and hip, 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 hip and hip, rock, recover, back, recover, step, half pivot, walk, 2, 3 and pose. And you'll be finished at the front. And give yourself a clap because you're the star. You feel better when you're dancing.